Hello everyone, this is Amr Asker, the founder of orthodontics. Welcome back to a new season of Quick Orthodontic Tips series. In this season, we will focus more on clinical tips and tricks in relation to orthodontics. In today's episode, we will discuss thick labial frenum in relation to orthodontics, as we face a lot of cases with generalized spacing or midline diastema that need orthodontic intervention and has thick labial frenum. For diagnosis of thick labial frenum, we have three steps. The first one, which is inspection, and you should focus clinically that you have two vertical lines connected from labial segment to the palatal segment or the palatal papilla. And the second method is a plunging test. And you can do plunging test by pulling the upper lip forward and you will notice plunging color or white color of the thick labial frenum, and which is diagnosed by positive plunging test. And if positive plunging test, the thick labial frenum should be removed during orthodontic treatment. The second method for diagnosis is you can notice in panoramic x-ray a deep alveolar cleft between two palatal parts. If you notice these signs, the thick labial frenum should be removed during orthodontic treatment. In the next episode, we will focus on how to remove the thick labial frenum and the perfect time for intervention. See you in the next episode. Thank you.